Det var en overvejelse, der var lidt tæt på os, da vi skulle beslutte os for, om vi ville løfte dem ud. Fordi der blev udtrykt bekymring for, om de kunne holde til at blive løftet ud.
It's an early and quiet morning in the capital of Denmark. The joggers still outnumbers the cars in the Frederiksberg area. In the middle of the cemetery's green oasis of trees and shrubs lies Frederiksberg Church. It's a special day for the almost 300 years old church. In a while, the floor of the church will be a plethora of people, not guests. It's been over a year since the church last held a service because the church is undergoing the greatest renovation ever. Today, the time has come for something seemingly simple and banal. The windows are to be polished.
Vi er nødt til, at nu er det jo snart, vi skal til at åbne kirken igen. Og i den forbindelse, der ville det være lidt trist at skulle sidde og kigge ud på nogle vinduer, der var støvede og tilsnavsede.
But today's shine worries the churchwarden. Inside the two large leaded windows at the altar, secondary glazing were fitted 24 years ago.
De glas blev sat i 93, og der har ikke været pudset imellem de blyindfattede ruder og den termorude siden da, 93.
More than 5 meters high unprotected window glass without a frame that needs to be taken down so that it can be cleaned. It requires ingenuity and the right tool. Out on Pile Alley, today's main character arrives. Glazier company Snoer comes with a 550 model of their lifts from Global Lift Group. The wooden floors in the church are brand new. The architect has received a heavier and bigger lift, and the 550 from GLG only just lifts high enough to handle the task.
Det er jo nogle, som vi kan se, nogle store ruder, der er her, og man må ikke løfte dem i dag, så vi har fået fat i en maskine, der kan løfte ned for os. Og så må vi jo ikke køre herinde. Der skal jo forstærkning på gulvet herinde, på grund af vægtmæssigt. Der er blevet lagt til 2x22 mm krydsfiner på gulvet, fordi der er en grav hernede under gulvet. Og det kunne jo være, at vi havnede i den. Det skulle vi fatte lidt på med. Så det var også en udfordring.
Slowly the lift approaches the window. And the floor withstands the load. As the glass lift goes forward, a new challenge becomes clear. The big window is placed 2 meters up, and the glass suction cups cannot reach more than 5.5 meters. The lift can easily hold onto the window in a firm grip at the bottom, but can the thin glass keep itself straight and up, or will it break when the top is going to swing back and forth?
Skal jeg stadig længere ind i toppen? Okay. Jeg har luft der. Man kan ikke komme højere op.
The glacier's crew starts to worry.
Nå, jeg har ikke taget længere fat ned. Jeg kan ikke type den jo.
They are afraid to tilt the window backwards when they only have a grip in the bottom. Hva? They risk that the paint breaks under its own weight.
Og det er sygt, det er lavet i 4 mm. Eller er det 4 mm?
The team chooses to be careful. They have removed the list in the bottom of the frame so they can lift the window while being completely vertical.
En helt spændende prøve.
Then they lower it, rotate it 90 degrees and put it on the glass horse where it can be cleaned. The lift driver from the glacier only has 2 days of experience with the lift. Is his sense of control good enough so that he avoids putting the top of the pane into his sadua swinging? The crucial moment is when the big window leaves the masonry frame. It mustn't give a jerk in the window, bringing it to swing back and forth. The pane binds in one corner.
Hvorfor står den fast?
Ja.
Prøv lige at flytte dig her, derfra. Stå derovre.
Suddenly it's free.
Der, den står der.
In a short while, the top swings back and forth. But the lift driver gets it under control. They have passed the first big hurdle.
Så.
Altså, det har jo været en katastrofe, hvis det ville lige pludselig have stået med det ene glas på sugekoppen, og det ene andet glas, det var bare sust af. Snak ikke om det. Du skal ikke engang tænke tanken.
The window cleaner starts removing the dirt from the window on the glass horse. No stripes of dirt must be left back when the window is raised again.
Vinduespusser, hvor meget mangler I?
The foreman from the Glazier has arrived. He helped mount the window in 1993, and it went completely different back then.
Jeg var med til at sætte den i, da det blev lavet i 1993, hvor vi så havde bygget stilas op, og jamen, vi var en 7-8 mand til det, og løftede den op dengang. I dag så skal vi jo bruge maskiner, vi er snart over 100 kilo. Så vi har heldigvis fået fat i den her.
The shining window is placed next to the memorial plaque of the romantic writer Adam Oehlenschläger, who wrote the Danish national anthem.
Ja, jeg skyder den ind. Jo, for så skyder jeg. Så kommer jeg ned.
Quietly, and this time without drama, the big window slides into place. No light can again fill the church room.
Jeg tror bare, jeg skyder den hele vejen lige den vej mod dig.
To experience the sun play with light and shadow. And the churchwarden will be pleased that another 24 years will pass before these windows need polishing again.
Sæt klodserne på nu.
GLG.